The crust is like sand. Secondly, the topping has no relevance to the cake. And this cake might have just bought Savannah. Another day here in the Masterchef kitchen.